I found out that Cory and Kelsey were brother and sisters, and then that's how I actually initiated us talking. And then I flew out to South or North Dakota, and we started hanging out then, and we started dating. Then we moved to Japan, or he moved to Japan, and we kept going there.
Thank you. As the big sisters, we helped you grow, and one day wanted you to actually be able to stay somewhere overnight that was not mom's bed. Then a few years passed, and much to our surprise, you told us that you met this guy on Facebook after creeping on him. Thought he was pretty cute, started talking to him, and then the following week you were flying to North Dakota by yourself, without mom, to meet a guy that you had met on the internet. Personally, I thought you had lost your mind.
The Forrest Gump running, don't leave me behind, I can't leave the 15767 area code girl has now traveled herself across the country to the other side of the world to meet this guy she met on Facebook. You started to think, this guy may actually be the one, and good luck to you. He has no idea what he's got himself into. Cory, I can honestly say that you have brought Jenna out of her comfort zone and led her to experience so much more than Airport Road. I always think things happen for a reason. This girl who lived her whole life on Airport Road is now marrying a man who is the captain in the U.S. Air Force. Jenna, we love you, and you're beautiful today. To the couple.
Okay, to the new husband and wife.
Choose you.